We didn't have home visits for the first 12 months of our program. After 1 year, you would get one home visit per month for your last 3 months. Conveniently, this was the best time to get months added and to extend your program. Many girls' parents would rat them out when they returned about reconnecting with old friends, sneaking out, going on social media, or contacting old boyfriends. And then they would add you time. It was a trap.